Miss Blyton, you must be one of the most prolific authors of all time.
I am the guardian of our children's morals. I'm a very determined woman.
Hugh, try and smile, please.
It's been quite difficult lately.
People are saying that I don't write my own books.
You're having an affair with my husband.
Oh, dear.
Can you really take the moral high ground with your fans when this is what you're like?
You must call me Enid.